Hi, my name is Caroline from Doodles and Digits, and today we're going to solve a problem that looks just like this. Have you seen a problem like this before? These are visual math puzzles, or some people call them logic math puzzles. Our goal is to figure out what each picture represents. Today, we're going to be looking at waffles, pancakes, and eggs. I love these puzzles because you can actually solve these in a couple different ways. How you solve it might be different than the next person or another person across the room. So what we're going to do is I'm going to give you a chance to solve this problem on your own. I'm going to put a timer up here in the corner just so you know how long you have to work on this before I go over the answer. The best part about this is you can pause this video at any time in case you need extra time to solve this. The best mathematicians take their time and make sure that they get the problem correct. All right, here's the timer. Try your best, try different strategies, and then we'll go over what I did at the end. All right, how'd you do?
I started up here at egg times 7. What times 7 equals 21? 3 times 7 equals 21. So the egg represents 3. Now I'll go on to the next one. Pancake minus egg equals waffle. So we know the egg equals 3, but I don't know what the pancake or the waffle represent yet. So I'm actually going to go down to the third problem. Pancake plus pancake equals 12. I know that each pancake has to represent the same thing. So I'm gonna think what plus what that's the same number equals 12. I think it's 6. 6 plus 6 equals 12. So our pancake represents 12. All right, let's go back up to this problem. That's pancake minus egg equals waffle. We know the pancake represents 6. We know the egg represents 3. So 6 minus 3 equals 3. The waffle represents 3. Did you get it correct? What strategies did you use? Did you try something different? Did you start in a different place? If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve.